studio. It's my mum's old studio slash office. She doesn't use anymore.
Yeah, her style is very different to mine in that she's fully into abstract art and colour and shape.
Surfaces have charcoal and graphite. This is the piece I'm working on at the moment. I think she's looking really good. I am actually going to build a course on this process drawing, so I'm going to teach pretty much how I get these shades and like transitions really flawless. So far this week has been really full on. And just trying to get everything done and fitting everything in, but so far I'm really feeling great in the space. I feel really settled and it's really like isolated and quiet, which is just so amazing. I can just hear myself think, and I'm still waiting to bring in my big desk and all of that stuff, but yeah, I hope you guys are well and I will talk to you soon.
I just thought I'd share this really handy tip if you want to tape your artworks to the wall. This is how you do it without damaging the paper. So you actually tape, you get a piece of tape and tape it to the back of the paper like that. And then you get a piece of tape and tape it to the tape on the wall and it doesn't actually hit the surface of the paper.